Right then, so as part of the convoy events and of course the British Truck Racing Championships, we do like to have something called the driver signing session, also known as autograph sessions. As you can see, life must continue on around these events, but if we head on in, let's have a look at some of the drivers signing some autographs. Excuse moi, si vous plaît. Hello, mate. Like your hat. We're obviously allowed to go contra flow. Watch out for the barrier there, Ad. As you can see, we've got all of the Division 1, Division 2 drivers here taking a break from fixing their trucks, working on them, getting them ready for the next race. And we can see by the huge queue further down here, it's actually a really popular part of the weekend. So we didn't do this yesterday, but we are doing it today, obviously. And that's as well as another grid walk that we'll be holding later on, just before the last race of the day, where, of course, you might have seen yesterday, we allow spectators and viewers to come on to the pit lane and to the grid and have a walk around to meet the drivers up close and personal with their trucks. Let's have a wander down, shall we, and see if we can't have a little word with some of the people that have come all the way down here to chat to the drivers. Hi, excuse me, hello.
Hello,
what's your name?
Andrew.
Hi, Andrew, and what's brought you along to Brands Hatch today?
Just to watch the trucks.
He said just to watch the trucks. I mean, that's good enough. It's a generalisation.
I've watched it since I was five, so it's just been, you know.
Really?
Yeah, tradition.
Who's your favourite driver? So Michael Oliver.
It's Stuart.
Oh! I was hoping you'd say Michael, but you know, you're not getting that £5 I promised you now. Are you having a good day so far?
Yeah, loving it, thank you.
Fantastic. Yeah, well, Andrew, enjoy the rest of your day. Drivers, obviously, happy to see all of the fans. Little bit of wind picking up, so you've got to make sure they hold on to these nice and tight. Let's head a bit further back. Hi. Hi, Lauren.
Hi.
Hello, how are we doing? Lauren actually works here at the circuit. Lauren, if you could just give us a quick rundown of why the circuit runs these kind of events.
To give everyone the opportunity to meet the drivers and get to see them. They see them on track, get to see them off track, get their autographs and meet who they absolutely love.
It is fantastic. And we were just talking a moment ago about the grid walk and how it's not really been done for so many years with British Truck Racing. What's made that possible now? And obviously it's a firm favourite.
Well, it gives everyone the opportunity to go on the grid. You don't get the opportunity to go on the grid unless you are here, and they get to actually get up and close and personal with the drivers and the trucks, which is just really good. Yeah.
It is a rare occasion. We're very grateful that you're allowing us to do it. Lauren, thank you very much. Keep up the great work. Huge amounts of behind-the-scenes effort goes into putting these weekends on, obviously. And it's people like Lauren that make the whole thing possible. Yeah, beg your pardon?
I want your hat.
You want my hat? I want your hat.
I'll go and get it out of the car.
Oh, there we go. That's a train. What's your name, sir?
Jimbo.
Jimbo, how you doing, Jimbo?
Yeah, not too bad.
Are we here on foot, in car, in truck?
Car.
Car. We've just come to see the truck race, I take it?
Yeah, yeah.
When you're ready. Are you ready? Well, I'm going to speak to Steve Powell, not one to attract attention, obviously. But we'll get a great shot to talk to Steve Powell. I've also put a squashed up water bottle in my pocket, and I've now got a damp patch. It's a great cover story. Are you? Oh, thanks, Lauren. Wow. Now I feel like a real celebrity. Thanks. And if we could get a latte extra shot, that'd be fantastic. Thank you so much. Right, still a huge, huge queue heading back. Let's just quickly chat to Steve Powell. Jimbo, out of the way, mate.
I've got to sign this. All over you.
I'm gonna go right in the middle here. We're gonna go.
You're welcome,
mate. There you go. Thank you very much, buddy. What's your name?
Nick.
How you doing, Nick? Thanks very much for asking for my autograph. That wasn't staged at all, I promise. Right then, so we'll wait for Jimbo to hop out the way. Jimbo's other half, perhaps?
Yes.
Yes, we guessed that right. Could have gone either way, that, couldn't it? Right, here we go. We're just going to push in.
Give these girls a little bit of an interview.
A little bit of an interview. We can certainly give them a little bit of an interview.
Bubbles and poppy.
Yeah, why don't we? Hold on. I'm in so much demand. You put a camera in front of these drivers. So, hi, girls. What's your name?
Olivia.
Olivia and?
Poppy.
Hi, Poppy and Olivia. How are we doing? Liv and Pops. Brilliant. Love it. So we haven't seen grid girls as a thing for quite a while, really, have we? What you know, what kind of experience do you enjoy by doing this?
Do you know what? We love the racing. Obviously, we're here to support Steve and everything like that. And it's fun for us, you know. We get a day out and wind him up all day.
Yeah, that's the fun of it. That is literally the fun of it. Just wind him up all day.
And obviously, you look great in these suits. The sponsors out there as well. Are they as cold as they look, or are they not too bad?
I have to be honest, I'm freezing.
You're freezing, right, so it is
smile
a bit of,
it,
so it is
it.
Definitely a job.
Yeah, it's definitely a job. I mean, some of them are thermal, but we're firming it today with the normal ones.
And of course, you girls will be down there with Kelly as well on the grid walk later on.
Yeah, definitely, all of us. There's six of us, I think.
Six of you?
We've got a few more coming on, yeah, so there'll be a fair few of us.
It does sound like a lot of trouble, Steve. And Steve, they say they're here to support you. That means it's your fault if it all goes wrong.
Yeah, I'll take full responsibility.
You've not caused any hassle this weekend at all so far, have you?
Probably an episode yesterday.
I don't know what you're talking about, mate. Don't know what you're talking about. Right, thanks for talking to us, Poppy, Olivia, Steve, Al, of course. Have a great afternoon, girls. Thank you. Right, Adam Bint, we seem to be wanted down here. We'll just push back into the queue. Adam, what can I do for you?
Look at the lady with the red hair. Go and have a look at her back.
Look at her back?
Yeah.
The lady with the red... Let's have a look at the lady with the red hair. Oh, my gosh. Okay, this is quite impressive. We've got a tattoo of Adam Bint's truck and, of course, Dave Jenkins, 69MEN as well. If they ever change trucks, she is scarpered. I know which one came out better. This is impressive. I think Dave needs a picture of your back, young lady. So tell us, whilst he's taking photographs of your back, what's your name?
Marna.
Hi, Marna. And what made you get a tattoo of his truck?
I followed Dave since the day he started.
Oh, apparently Stuart's truck's on your front, is that right? Unbelievable. So you've got two trucks. I'll take it, truck racing's close to your heart.
I've been coming here since it started. My dad started me off. And my dad was a lorry driver, hence the other lorry on the back as well. And I've missed 1 year, and that's when my dad passed away, and that was it.
But now you're here, catching up the last time.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I think the microphone missed that. But yeah.
So.
Well, Marna, thank you so much for joining us. Thanks for coming. And don't miss any more years, okay? Thank you very much. Right, let's have a chat further down the queue now, have a little word with some of the spectators. We'll see what they're here for. And it's still a huge queue. I mean, this started 25 minutes ago. I'm sure the queue's been very long the entire time. Hello there, hi. They look scared, I won't talk to them if they look scared. There we go, that's better. Right, we've got lots of people, look at the patience. Oh, we've got some hats over here. Hello there.
Hello.
So where are we from?
Tunbridge Wells.
Tunbridge Wells. I take it you've got your proper official BTRC hats on. That's good to see.
Yeah, definitely, 100%.
Are we enjoying the weekend so far?
It's been wicked weather, great truck racing too.
But you'd be here if it was raining anyway, right?
Yes, definitely.
Last November.
Fantastic. Well, thanks very much for coming. Keep moving, keep the queue going. So, you probably can't hear me very well at the moment, but we've got Neil Yates Recovery, who are always a big show truck company. They like to put a lot of theirs in the shows. I mean, if you can have a look at them, the speakers that they've got sticking out the sides of these wreckers, they're quite incredible. We're actually going to go and have a bit more of a look at some of the show trucks shortly. Give us a wave, guys. Give us a wave. Hey, that's it. A bit more. Come on. Hey! Oh, they're at the back of the queue. They're still a bit tired, bless them. Right, I think that's all we've got time for here at the autograph signing session. Let's go and have a look at some of the show trucks so we can have a look what showed up in the convoy event this weekend.